Riot Cabaret, your following contest is your main event of the evening!
And the party continues here in Clapham Junction as TK Cooper and his best friend, the Riot Cabaret champion, Chuck Mambo, step in to compete together. But tonight, Chuck Mambo could lose his title and not be involved in the decision.
The pressure on the Sunshine Machine friendship has been piled on by Spike Trivet, who's been in TK Cooper's ear for, well, since the start of Riot Cabaret, claiming that since Chuck Mambo won the championship at the grand opening, that Chuck Mambo doesn't need TK Cooper. His star's shining brighter. He's happy for TK to be the forgotten one. And TK Cooper's success in Riot Cabaret has not matched Chuck Mambo's. A three-match losing streak for TK Cooper. Chuck Mambo, the Riot Cabaret world champion. If TK Cooper loses, that could be it for Chuck Mambo's title reign.
Yeah, TK Cooper could be pinned tonight, and that would cost Chuck Mambo his championship. Huge stakes here tonight in our main event.
Spike Trivet's been playing 4D chess, but is that going to come off tonight? And we're going to find out who his partner is. Which of the greedy vultures impressed the Sovereign Lord? To me, that attacking talent on their debut at Riot Cabaret and just being a general prick in the Rumble is somehow rewarded Murdoch for a spot in the main event. I mean, couldn't be surprised, or, you know, on Spike Trivet's moral code.
Sometimes a squeaky wheel gets the oil and. Contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Riot Cabaret World Championship! If Spike Trivet's team wins, he will become the new Riot Cabaret World Champion. Introducing first in the corner to my left, the Headbutt Messiah, TK Cooper! And the Riot Cabaret World Champion, Chuck Mambo! Everybody knows Sunshine Machine! And to my right, the challengers.
James. Now here's the problem, James. My partner has been instructed to harm everyone but me. So Murdoch, you should step out of the ring. And James can't announce it because he doesn't know who he is. Here's my partner. He owes me a favor.
What does Spike mean by that?
Thank you.
You gotta be kidding me.
This is bad news for Chuck Mamba. It's time to rain.
Cara Noir is here as Spike Trivet's partner.
We haven't seen Cara Noir in Riot Cabaret since Chuck Mambo defeated him in the first round of the Riot Cabaret Championship Tournament. Cara Noir sneak attacking Chuck Mambo after that, and has clearly been waiting for the moment for the revenge, and has wanted revenge to the point that he's even sought to ally himself with Spike Trivet.
Has Spike Trivet just pulled an ace from the pack in the shape of Cara Noir? What must be going through the mind of TK Cooper and the Riot Cabaret champion Chuck Mambo?
Look how the mood has changed. And Spike Trivet is drinking it in.
Make no mistake, Cara Noir is as dangerous as he is.
And the challengers, introducing first the Black Swan, Cara Noir! And his tag team partner, the vulture of British wrestling, the sovereign lord, Spike Trivet!
Oh! The bell hasn't even rung yet, this match is not underway. But Cara Noir and Spike Trivet looking to get an early start
chaos.
Here.
Chaos already here. Sunshine Machine on the back foot. Did not see this coming.
Well, a sneak attack there from Cara Noir. You've got to think, well, Spike Trivet says Cara Noir owes him a favour, but you've got to think some money has changed hands here as well. And remember, if Cara Noir pins one member of the Sunshine Machine, Spike Trivet will become Riot Cabaret champion.
I cannot believe that Cara Noir's want for revenge on Chuck Mambo would lead him to team with Spike Trivet.
This match hasn't begun. The bell hasn't rung.
And it's already going all over the Clapham Grand.
The referee might call this. The Sunshine Machine are not able to compete. This match is over, and then, well, Spike Trivet's chances of winning the title are gone.
Shades of the grand opening as Cara Noir and Chuck Mambo battle it out on the stage.
This is going all over the Clapham Grand. Look, Chuck Mambo. The dangerous position here, but Cara Noir onto that hard wood stage. The Spike Trivet said inside the squared circle, in comes TK Kukumo. The referee's got to try and get some. Well, the referee's signaled for the bell.
Well, I think the match hasn't even started yet.
The referee's trying to start the match. The bell hasn't rung, but referee's discretion here, but oh,
it's nice.
One assumes we are underway, and Sunshine Machine have the upper hand.
Wait, hang on, trouble here.
Oh! And despite the hard work of Spike Trivet, TK Cooper, and Chuck Mambo seem as tight as ever. I understand Sunshine Machine wanting to lap up the adoration of the fans, but this is a serious contest. We need to keep our eyes on Spike Trivet and Cara Noir.
Spike's got one shot here, and he better make it count.
Chest and chuck handle welting up. Oh! There's the receipt. Oh! And Mambo dishing out some lessons here. There's a Floyd. Oh my God! Oh, wow! Wow! Carnoir pulled the ropes and Mambo crushes to the outside. The champion's in trouble!
What you can tell here is that Carnoir's problem here is completely and utterly down to Chuck Mambo.
He may still cost Chuck Mambo the title, ramming his shoulder into the steel post.
All the focus of Carnoir's aggression has been on Mambo throughout this match.
Ooh.
That loss at the grand opening has obviously changed Carnoir in Riot Cabaret.
This is for the title, remember? Hypothetically, if Carnoir pins Chuck Mambo, Spike Trivet will walk away with the title, but you've got to think Cara will run a title opportunity in the future.
Well, I think what happens when Spike Trivet becomes champion, I don't try to even think what that's going to happen, but I'm sure that there's probably some sort of arrangement between himself and Cara and what would happen. Or maybe even Carnoir doesn't even care. Maybe the whole point of his presence in this match is purely to get his revenge on Chuck Mambo for that loss at the grand opening.
Sure, what would it mean for Riot Cabaret if Spike Trivet
were
to become the...
You're fucking the, nightmare. And pardon my French, but be an absolute nightmare.
That's not French. Spike Trivet would love to be... Oh, your nightmare. And Cara Noir is helping him do just that. Could this be the closing moment of Chuck Mambo's reign? That's right, Cabaret champ.
It's already the nightmare. It's just kind of shrouded around us. We've got these like balloons just looming over the ring that Spike's laid on for the party when he wins the
title. There are fire hazards.
Well, I mean, yeah. So there's that. There's the fact that he's managed to conjure up Cara Noir from Christ knows where, and now Chuck Mambo's title reign is in real, genuine jeopardy.
Redness across the chest of the Black Swan. Oh. And look at the agility there. That is incredible from the world champion.
Spike a little bit too slow.
Oh, wow, wow. Chuck went for the tag. Carl cut him off. And this is dangerous. Cover to lose the title. Whoa.
Let's not.
Kane Cooper there saving and keeping Chuck Mambo's title reign alive for the moment.
Let's not discredit it. The Sunshine Machine are one of the best teams in the country.
Make though of Spike Trivet questioning the friendship of Chuck and TK?
Well, we all know that when a friend gets more successful, sometimes that dynamic of your relationship changes. Jealousy is a natural human emotion.
Despite questioning why Chuck wouldn't give TK the first title shot, he's his friend. Why would he want to compete against him?
Well, this is what Spike does. He finds like the most kernel of potential weakness and then he digs at it like a termite, just digging and digging and digging.
Lateral press, this is for the world title. And look at this, Chuck reaching for the tag. And all TK Cooper can do is watch on his best friend is dissected.
So this is...
Spike Trivet is a vicious and vindictive individual.
Obviously, Chuck Mambo needs to win this match to stay champion. But TK Cooper needs to win this match. He needs to win it.
Oh.
He's on a three-match losing streak in Riot Cabaret. It would be...
Could you imagine if TK Cooper were to cost his best friend the world championship? But right now, Carnoir looking to submit Chuck Mambo. Fingers are locked there, Mambo. Oh, no. Got full extension, it's dangerous. Looking for
a label lock here.
Cara Noir just tying Chuck Mambo up in knots. Oh, and Mambo's in trouble here. Is the world champion going to have to quit? Is Spike Trivet about to become the world champion? Thanks to Cara Noir.
What a play from Spike Trivet that would be if he got Cara Noir to tap out Chuck Mambo. To give him the Riot Cabaret Championship.
This is what Spike Trivet is all about. Getting someone else to do your dirty work for you, then taking all the glory. Well, lateral press from Chuck. Over Chuck in a rope. Wow, wow, wow.
Uh-oh.
malfunction at the junction. And here's the opening for Chuck Mambo, who needs to make the tag. He's got to make the tag.
Oh, close.
Noir. Just fingertips away was Mambo. And Mambo now, covered in welts. Oh,
boom.
And Noir rocked. Mambo, once again to the well.
Nice. Big opportunity for a tag here.
Oh, Chuck Mambo needs to tag his best friend. Come on.
Corner of my eye, just saw Trivet slithering around the floor of the Clapham Grand. Just managed to get TK Cooper just as Chuck Mambo was about to make that tag.
And Cara Noir continues to torture Chuck Mambo. It's now tag, perhaps only a matter of moments until we crown ourselves a new and probably unworthy world champion here at Riot Cabaret. Now Trivet just toying with Chuck Mambo. Come on, Spike, if you're going to do it, just do it. For God's sake, just pin the man.
Spike Trivet might rue not taking the opportunity here.
I think he's enjoying this. Away.
I think that is it. I think it's gratuitous at this stage.
It's insulting. Absolutely insulting.
I think Spike feels like that this is in the bank and done. But as long as Chuck Mambo's breathing, that ain't going to be the case.
Well, Chuck Mambo's body is covered in bruises. Physical contest is... Trivet goes for the cover for the title.
Yeah, you can see the welts already on Chuck Mambo's back from here.
Physical contest. That's the shoulder! Oh. The shoulder of Mambo wants to get into the steel. Referee just warning. Trivet and Noir there, and as TK Cooper finally gets back into the corner, but tag. Matt Mambo is just being decimated here. This is becoming hard to watch. I've got to be completely honest with you. Cara Noir doing a job. And the competitor who may soon to be a former world champion in Chuck Mambo.
Oh, again. Wow.
Okay, come on, let's end this. And this, finally, Spike Trivet is world champion. What? Come on. Spike Trivet thought that was his. Oh, neck breaker, cover for the title.
You can see the agony on Chuck Mambo's face.
And you can see the frustration on Cara Noir's face.
Uh-oh. Tag.
Well, Spike Trivet lambasting Cara Noir. What was that? He's saying, all right, Spike, it's your turn. Do something.
Spike needs to... I wouldn't anger Cara Noir in the...
Well, no one's ever called Spike Trivet a clever man.
Well, from what I've seen him put together tonight, I'm going to have to respectfully disagree. But we never know. I guess the proof's going to be in the pudding. If Spike Trivet...
This could be the final course of this match. But Chuck Mambo trying to dig deep. But what's he got left? Surely just a formality now.
Oh.
Whoa.
Trying to use that bottom rope.
Oh!
Big headbutt. Shade to TK Cooper.
Super kick. And Chuck Mambo trying to show why he's a world champion.
Why? Just took 1 second to acknowledge the fans.
No, Chuck's still fighting. Oh.
And he's got the whole ring to try and
Chuck.
Negotiate.
Come on, Chuck,
here.
Dig deep.
It's a big leap. Can he make the leap to TK Cooper?
Yes,
he does. And here comes TK.
A fresh revive, TK Cooper. And now Cooper going to town on the vindictive Spike Trivet. Wow! Like a battering ram.
Could this be TK Cooper's moment in Riot Cabaret?
And now Noir going for the
big
ride.
Big suplex.
TK Cooper is full of beans.
Oh, what a boot. TK Cooper's cooking.
Noir's rocked. The downward strikes continue. Oh!
Oh, drop. This is the sort of momentum that
but
TK Noir, Cooper needs.
Noir to the outside.
Oh! Just caught him coming in.
TK got caught. That's the cunningness of Spike Trivet.
They needed to stop that momentum there.
Wow! Corkscrew leg drop. And TK Cooper. Oh!
Spike just kicking out at two.
Would anything, sure, would anything prove the friendship and dedication of TK and Chuck if TK were to keep Chuck's title alive?
It'd be a huge, huge moment.
Oh, double stop through the spine of TK, and in comes Cara, now the legal athlete.
I just worry about what Spike and Cara might just still have up in their sleeves. In their moment of desperation, what will they resort to?
Oh, wow! Wow! Cooper out of nowhere! And now Cooper!
And Mambo's tagged himself back in.
Noir's rocked. I don't think Noir knows that Mambo's the legal athlete.
Was that a good move from Mambo? Or was Spike right? Does Mambo just want all the glory for himself?
No, TK needs to get out of there.
I don't know if that was a necessary tag.
Mambo was refreshed. TK was in trouble.
Whoa! I want to be proved wrong.
Innovative
I definitely
offense.
Want to be proved
and
wrong.
And Chuck Mambo. Cover. Oh. Trivet keeps the match alive. And his opportunity to become world champion.
Nothing would sadden me more to see Spike Trivet be right about anything.
Oh. Spike Trivet now. Trying to command his way to gold around his waist, drags Noir to the corner to finally make himself the legal competitor. But Mambo!
Mambo look for the bad burrito here.
Oh!
Doesn't hit it.
No guacamole on that one. And Chuck Mambo now, a flurry of vicious strikes.
Nice. Oh, right across the throat.
Chuck Mambo. Oh, hang on, what the hell is that? Spike with a bite? Oh. Oh! And that Spike Trivet. Continuing to come forward. Oh! What does Chuck Mambo have left? Can we have a ray of sunshine to finish the night here?
Oh, nice.
At the Clubroom Grand. And Mambo to retain. Whoa, out of two.
TK's miles away from his corner.
And Mambo calls for TK. But has TK had enough time? Is he recovered? Cooper is
yes.
The legal athlete.
Oh
God. And Cooper took too much time.
Now here comes Cara Noir.
TK Cooper is in a predicament here. And is he about to cost his best friend the Riot Cabaret World Championship?
Wait, what's happening here? Spike.
What the hell?
Oh, wait, what? Hang on a second.
Oh, well, Cara Noir's headbutt seemingly knocked himself for six, and then the referee. What the hell's going on? Can someone get to the referee? Where's Tom Scarborough?
Ah, hang on, Spike Trivet's got a chair.
Whoa!
Oh. We've got no official out here, and now Spike is just cleaning house with a chair. Oh!
Well, TK could have just sacrificed himself to save his friend.
TK taking the bullet for Chuck Mambo. Maybe that should shut Spike up.
I fear there are still some shots to
be
fired.
Now who is he calling for?
Oh, good. Well, here's the rest of the...
There's Crabbe and Goyle in Murdoch.
This is disgusting. This is... Spike Trivet will stop at nothing, nothing to become world champion. Can we get a referee out here? What the?
Wait, hang on a second.
What's this? The hell is that? Carnoir?
Carnoir. Hurt everybody but me.
Oh! Oh! Oh, a massive miscommunication or... And Chuck Mambo? Oh! Incredible double team offense. And Trivet looks to take a battering. Wow! What teamwork from Sunshine Machine. And now Trivet and Mambo in tandem.
Double frog splash.
Cover!
No way!
What the hell?
Murdoch once again.
Come on! Come on! What the hell is going on here?
Whoa!
And Cooper's had enough.
Oh!
This is chaos. Utter chaos.
This is like 5-on-2.
And Sean, this chaos could cost Chuck Mambo's title.
I think it is going to cost him. Oh, no. Boom.
But no Noir. Noir wants to punish Mambo! Oh! Vicious powerbomb backbreaker! And now, Trevet's turn. Oh, God. This is just a dissection of the perhaps soon to be former world champion. And Trevet makes the cover, and the gold will be won! What? Two?
The headbutt to TK Cooper backfiring. The hardest head in the game.
And once again, TK Cooper has kept Chuck Mambo's championship reign alive.
Don't headbutt the headbutt messiah. That's your first mistake. And now TK is legal.
Now it's TK and Trivet.
Oh!
Is that a bump or is that a bang?
That's a bang. Oh, the ref's down again.
This referee!
Oh!
Dear golly gosh almighty! Whammy! No, but Trivet! Trivet now wants the glory!
Pile driver, that's it!
And now Trivet to become the Riot Cabaret World Champion! Oh! I mean, the referee's taken so many strikes, like perhaps his count was a little slow there.
I think Spike's starting to lose patience with Carnoir.
Oh! This has been clinical. Spike Trivet has pulled every stop out. Can this be the moment he rises finally to the top of Riot Cabaret?
I mean, TK's just, how much more of this can he take? The ref might have to just call this here and hand the championship to Spike.
I don't think the referee can call anything right now. Cooper? What? Oh! And that, my friends, is why shoes were invented.
TK, has he got it?
Mambo! There is fire in the belly of the world champion, Chuck Mambo. And that's not sunburn on the chest of Cara, Noir and Spike Trivet.
Uh-oh, I think Cara Noir thinks Murdoch. If I was Murdoch now, I'd be making a stiff exit. Oh, no!
Holy gosh!
Murdoch's head crashed.
And Cara Noir
is taking Murdoch, and I dread to think where.
Oh! And now it's Spike Trivet all alone.
The numbers vanishing around him.
And I can feel it, a ray of sunshine here in Clapham tonight.
And TK Cooper could be putting the exclamation point on it. Spike begging off.
Oh my word! Sunshine Machine win. Chuck Mambo is still your world champion.
Here are your winners, Sunshine Machine and still Riot Cabaret world champion. Chuck Mambo!
What a show of cohesion as a tag team, but also, Sean, friendship between Chuck Mambo and TK Cooper.
I never doubted it for a second. Sunshine Machine, the friendship is stronger than anything, is stronger than gold, is stronger than money, and it's the strongest thing in Riot Cabaret.
At Vultures against the Machine, it was the Machine, the Sunshine Machine, that came out on top. What a night here in the Clapham Grand.
Hey, I don't want to cut the party short. But Spike Trivet, you promised these people a celebration. So we would be remiss not to celebrate another successful defense of the World Riot Cabaret Championship at Chuck Mambo. So crew, cue the celebration. Hit the balloons. Let's go.
Yeah, I really think these are a fire hazard, guys. I don't know. Like,
this is for you.
There's a party in Clapham tonight. I don't think the Clapham Grand has ever seen anything like this before. The doubts have surely now been put to one side as TK Cooper alongside his best friend Chuck Mambo celebrate.
What a night it has been at Vultures against the Machine. Andy, how's your first Riot Cabaret experience been?
It's been, quite frankly, a riot. What an experience, what a night. Some of the best in this country on display. What a venue. Wow.
What a night. I've been Sean Thorne. Andy Shepherd has been joining us. Make sure if you're watching us on YouTube, you hit that subscribe button to check out all the rest of our matches. And we will be seeing you next time at the Clapham Grand for Fights and Delights.